Welcome back to another video on this channel. Today I have a surprise guest, my husband. Yay! Douglas, nice. What are we doing today?
Well, today we're going to check what our baby's gonna be based on some applications that we found in the phone and also some websites online. So let's see how that's gonna go.
Yes, I've been having immense baby fever in quarantine. And because we cannot actually afford a baby, this is the best way for me to relieve whatever feelings I'm having. Have you ever done this before?
The baby stuff?
Yeah, the baby generator. You never like somebody so much that you like put your picture with them and you're like, wow,
girl,
well, we have a pretty baby.
No.
I've done that quite often.
Oh, really? Interesting.
I did that while we were dating.
Oh my god.
When we were first dating,
to see what the match would be for the baby?
Yeah, it's important to know if you're going upstairs with somebody.
Sure.
But I did it while we were dating, and I remember being in the kitchen with my sister, and Adrian was making fun of me the whole time. And so she, just to prove how stupid it was, put her picture in the app with a literal slice of pizza. And it was hilarious. So I fully expect that we're going to see some monstrosities, but I got, so we're going to pull some websites that I found on the internet first, and I'm sure those are going to be terrible since they're free or whatever. But then, you know, technology's really advanced in the past couple years. We have some apps on my phone that we'll be looking at too to see if we can get like an actual accurate baby or just a creature. Let's see how this works. I vote we do the computer stuff first. So let us go. Here, I already loaded it up for us.
Oh, look at that.
I am well prepared.
That's beautiful.
Okay, so here's one website. I just kind of set it to random. Like, you can kind of set your gender preferences, but I don't think we have those. And in terms of like skin color, like, I mean, I just put autocorrect because like, for our race, race is just a social construct to begin with. Racism is very much real, but we have very similar skin tones anyway, even though we're technically two different ethnicities, which don't even get me started. But anyway, so we're gonna do these photos.
Sure,
do you like them?
Sure.
Okay, guys. Yep. So let's make a baby.
Oh boy.
Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh, that is some nasty.
That is some weird baby based on this post. My god.
Are you scarred? Are you emotionally scarred? I mean, like,
it's probably just like some random pictures.
They almost got an eye color, right? I mean,
eye color, probably, yeah. The teeth.
What would you rate this baby out of 10?
I would rate like probably like 2 or 3. That's so weird.
I just know somebody. The universe is listening above, and if we're rating like these fake ass babies, we might get karma later. But we're gonna do it anyway because we're terrible people. Okay, so next website. Again, okay, I kind of loaded it up with the same pictures. This one you can use celebrities if you like, but I mean, we could always try that later. Mm-hmm. I love how they put the hot celebrities in this old ass picture of Chris Brown.
Chris Brown, yeah.
So you know how old this website is. And then, yeah, I chose you to be my partner.
Okay.
And I like how they don't try to gender the people, so that's cool. They just say partner.
Yeah. Let's check it out.
Next. So there's our beautiful faces.
All right.
And again, are you cool with just like whatever?
Sure.
Okay. And so we get to choose a background. Do you have a preference for a background?
I like the one that is selected.
Okay.
Sure.
We're processing our baby.
Okay, let's see. Let's check it out.
Little
Lane?
Oh! Yes!
Oh my Jesus.
That's a fucking Sasquatch baby. I really think they just kind of like have a generalized baby head, and then they morph the facial features.
They morph it.
Yeah, and then that's the baby.
The baby. Oh my god.
Cause
keep making babies. I don't think so.
You're like, no, we're done. We don't want to try again. We could keep trying again.
Jesus.
Until we get something cute.
Well, do you have any other photos that you pull in or not?
I mean, I could. Do you think it's the picture's fault?
Probably. It's the way that the pictures are done. Maybe you can try the different pictures if you have it there.
Which one?
I don't know. Do you have some?
I don't have a lot of pictures of you, so do you think it's my fault? It's always my fault, the ugliness.
No, it's not the fault. No, you don't understand. Like, do you have any more pictures prepared for this video or not?
I can pull up the other Instagram because I have one where I have a couple where my hair is longer and it's like front facing.
Sure.
You want to try this one more time with that picture to see if we get something else or
just,
no?
Just to see, yeah. Why not?
Okay.
Check it out.
We're processing our baby.
Was that easy, huh? I mean, technically. Oh my god.
It's worse. You made it worse. It took your hair.
For little Lane.
Lane. It's lame. Literally the same face.
It's literally the same face, so. Yeah. So I am the problem. Okay.
Oh shit. Okay, so that was all I had pulled up for the computer. Now we can mess around with
You wanna try with the app?
Yeah, we can mess around with the app a little bit. Okay. So my phone was recording. Let's see if it still is. Yes, it is. Wow. Okay.
Nice.
So I downloaded these today. I downloaded three of them. I think this one's the good one. Do you want to keep trying to find the bad ones and then?
No, let's just go for it. If you want to start with this one, yeah.
No, I'm gonna leave that one for last because it looks the most promising. Okay, so let's put it in our pictures. I'm just gonna go from our gallery.
You can also just take the photo right now.
Oh, would you rather do that?
I actually would rather.
Okay,
do
okay,
this.
Let's just do that. You're right. Do I have to go like close to my face?
Nice.
Wow, look at that contrast.
Wow, that's a good contrast.
My head's too big. Let me try again from further away. Cause you gotta get the hair in there.
You kinda need to get the hair and everything else. Yeah. There we go.
Girl.
It's okay, go for it.
Okay.
My turn.
And now it's your turn.
Okay. Oh, mine actually used this one. Yeah, there's no way that's.
No, that was pretend. Okay, so now that we have our faces in there.
Check it out. Click the hearts.
Oh, the hearts. How suggestive. Oh, we have to. Oh. Okay, so it's multicultural appearances.
Sure.
Auto. 1 to 3?
I think in 1 to 3, it's more fun.
Do you want a boy or a girl?
That doesn't really matter. Is that just baby? There we go.
Baby?
Yep.
Oh, so it doesn't. I mean, we could play around with
this.
I
think we can, yeah.
Features? Oh, no, I don't want to do expert mode. Then how do I. Oh, hit the hearts. Ooh, they got some science.
Yes.
We got some science going on. Wow! Them brows!
I mean, it fits the idea of the beret. You use a lot of beret, actually.
I actually do beret, wear a lot of hats. It's got a warning. This child does not exist.
Wow.
I mean, I could see the cheeks.
Uh-huh.
What do we do next? Can we do, like, older ones?
Oh,
it gives
like
you more.
Other
look, check out the stash.
Oh, my God. Is that.
Is your facial hair throwing it off?
Why? It's just like a one-year baby.
Like it's a grandpa.
What the heck? That's the other.
That is suave, bitch. He has your hairline. Did you see that?
I actually have a photo almost like this. So that was
and
funny.
And the stash is there to stay.
I like the mustache.
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
So these all look like old men. I can't
they do.
Even. I like this
one. This one is cute.
This one looks like my grandpa.
Actually kind of does.
Jesus Christ. Okay, so do you want to try to see, like, the older one?
Let's see. Let's go.
Okay, so...
For that, I think you actually need to pick the gender.
Okay, so let's just pick girl, because I know that's what you'd rather have. Okay, we got more science.
Okay, let's go for it.
That's literally the same pictures.
Maybe they just updated with some of them, yeah. That's what it looks like.
Okay. Oh, how is that looks like Ron Swanson.
Kind of does.
Jesus Christ. Okay, so how would you rate these babies?
I think those ones
over
are
the basic
more
babies
like
you
six,
saw.
Five or six.
Five
maybe.
Or six, even with the stashes.
Okay.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, so that one actually looks like it could belong.
Maybe could.
Okay. Anyway, that was fun. Right. Okay, so that was that app. I forgot to say the name. Baby Maker. Oh, okay, so now we're going to do the one that looked promising.
The Baby Generator. Let's see.
The Baby Generator. I saw this one online and it looked more legit. See, it gives you like an age to all the way to where you could be an adult. This one is gendered though, so apparently it's going to tell... The boy has to go in a certain spot and the girl has to go in the other, I guess. It's pretty.
Sure.
Am I supposed to like show teeth or no? Is that what throws it off?
I actually don't know its but specifics of each.
Is that what it looked like in real life?
You're fine, baby. I hate myself.
Okay, so are we doing baby first?
Yeah, I think that the options that they give only if you have like pro. So let's just go for the
baby. Dang it.
Oh wow, this actually
shows
the whole.
This is like Photoshop.
Image editing. How about that?
Is this science too or art?
No, this is technology and science. Okay. That's okay.
Okay, this is the most realistic one.
This is actually the most realistic one.
That could be.
Do they give more options to see or is just the one?
I think it's just this one.
Okay. All right.
Okay, so that's the most realistic looking one.
You give it like an 8.
You give this one an 8? Is this a cute baby? It's not jarring, right?
All right.
So, we got some icky results, but then we got a decent one that just looks like a normal kid.
It kind of does, actually.
With a lot of your features.
Yeah, that's mustache, too.
And your mustache. That's a good thing. Okay. Which one was your favorite?
I think that probably the last one was, like, the most realistic, but the second one that gives you more options, I think that was the most fun, just to look at other options. That was kind of cool.
Yeah, that was the most fun app, even if they weren't, like, super realistic, because, again, half the babies had mustaches.
It was so fun.
Yeah, I agree. I wish it was more. I mean, the last one seems more sophisticated, so it's probably just like, okay, this is your most accurate result, and we're not going to keep doing this over and over again, because it's too much. Like, I guess if you paid more, you could also see, like, what they would look like when they're grown a little bit more, if you're really into that kind of stuff. But this was supposed to be a video that was mostly just for fun anyway. Like, not supposed to be too serious. Like, we're not thinking about having a baby anytime soon. Like, there's a pandemic and a climate crisis, and we're broke. I'm unemployed. So, you know, like, that wouldn't be the best. But it's still fun to do stuff like this when you can.
That's true.
Yeah, did you have fun?
I had fun. I had a good time.
Did you have more fun than you think? Than you thought you would have?
I had fun. Thank you.
He said, don't push it. Okay, well, that was that. Thank you so much for watching. If you like my content, feel free to subscribe to the channel. If you want to help this specific video out, you can like it, comment down below, or share it with a friend. It would mean a lot to me. I post regularly on Fridays now. I have a regular schedule. Your girl is having healthy boundaries and healthy routines. So let's encourage that. And until next time, thanks. Bye.